Joe DeBlasi for the Varsity Sports Network. Friends School wins the B Conference Soccer Championship over Concordia this afternoon. Got a quick early lead, and they were never headed after that. The guys that got the goals are right here in front of me. Number 21 is Paul Benzer. Number 20 is Ned Forbush. And number 10 is Michael Clausen. Okay, guys, talk about that first goal especially, because it kind of gave you the impetus that you needed to take you through the rest of the day.
Yeah, so Phil talked about in the beginning getting up early. We knew that if we got up early, they didn't really have that much of a chance. They started off really well, props to them. But Patrick Lanahan, our right back, crossed an amazing ball past the box, and I headed it with my head. I didn't really know how close I was to the goal, but I just finished.
It was big. It was big. Ned, talk about your goal, because that gave you guys a little bit of a cushion. Just about maybe 20 seconds later after he scored.
Yeah, it was really important. After Paul scored, Mike made a good run down the line and found me in the box, so it really gave us a lot of confidence going in later in the game, because we were up 2-0.
Ned's one of the tallest guys here, but he's the freshman.
Yeah.
This one here's a senior. And over here, the third goal, number 10, talk about how you scored, Mike.
Yeah, I got put up top right after Ned. It was about 5 minutes left. We were dominating the game. It was getting a little chippy at that point. So Steven Bogoski took a good shot, got a little lucky with a bounce, just tapped it in, gave us a good cushion, and never looked back.
Mike, give me a few more words about the whole composition of the season, how you got here, and you know the exhilarating times you're having right now winning a championship.
Yeah, it was amazing. I've been on the team since I was a freshman. This has been the goal all along. We lost in the semifinals the first 3 years, so it was finally amazing to get past the semifinals. We had a lot of seniors returning, so we knew we were going to have a good season. We beat Concordia the first time we played them at there, but they came back to our place and beat them, so we knew this was going to be a close game. So being able to go and finish it against them, the one team that beat us this year, was amazing. We've had a great season overall. We were able to compete with some of the A-conference schools, so it was just an amazing season to finish on.
All right, congratulations, guys.
Thank you.
B-conference champs,
thank you.
The Friends Quakers. Way to go.